SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off background app refresh on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're looking for some ways to reduce the amount of data that you use or to improve your iPhone's battery life, then there's a handful of different options that you can try. One of these options is something called Background App Refresh, which causes the apps that you aren't using to update in the background. You can prevent this behavior, however, by changing a setting. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting the General option. You can then choose Background App Refresh from this menu. Then you can select Background App Refresh at the top of the screen. And then you can make sure that this setting is set to off. If you don't want to disable background app refresh for everything, then you can choose one of these other options and go back to the main background app refresh screen, where you can selectively enable or disable the background app refresh for your individual apps.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.